Now, behind this curtain are the guys from Newest W. So yeah, let's check it out.
안녕하세요. Hello.
I hear that Busan men, Busan guys, are a little different. Yeah, so how are they a bit different from the guys in Seoul?
사실은 별 다를 게 없고요. 저희는 사투리를 쓰죠. 뭐 okay. 예를 들어서 뭐 밥 먹을래. 이가 서울 말로
밥 먹을래. Do you want to eat?
밥 먹을래?
밥 먹을래?
밥 먹을래?
네. Yeah.
근데 부산 말로는 밥 물래?
밥 물래?
예, 예, 예.
밥 물래. Oh, cool. Okay, so I heard that you lived in Texas for a little while.
네, 네. 미국에서 한 7, 8년 정도 살았었어요.
Okay, so, do you often come to Busan?
이렇게 초대해 주실 때는 오는데 막 엄청 자주 오지는 못하는 것 같아요.
Since we're here in Busan and we're doing this whole like Hallyu experience, is there anything you recommend us to check out?
일단 부산은 한국에서도 휴양지로도 유명하니까 바다를 꼭 가보셨으면 좋겠고 그리고 그 가운데 소주 드셔보셨나?
I heard the word soju. 그러면은, I'm in.
아하. 그러면 그 해운대에 있는 포장마차에 가서 꼭 소주를 드셔보셨으면 좋겠네요.
So something about going to Hyundai, trying some soju.
현대? 해운대? Yes.
I love Busan food. I love the food here. 씨앗 호떡 and 비빔 당면. I don't know if you've tried it before, but it's really good.
Is there a different term for the word 오빠?
오빠.
오빠. It's the same.
오빠 오빠 다르냐고.
아니야, 달라.
달라?
서울에는 오빠 이거면
in Seoul it's like 오빠.
오빠. 부산은 오빠.
오빠.
오빠야.
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 야를 붙여야 돼요.
아, so you have to put like 야 at the end of it.
Okay.
오빠야.
오빠야.
네.
But before we go off, before we watch your performance later on tonight here at Park Concert, what can we expect from you later?
일단 많은 분들이 오셨으니까 이 가을 밤을 즐길 수 있는 그런 무대를 해볼 테니까요. 기분 좋게 봐주셨으면 좋겠습니다.
가장 최근에 활동했던 뭐 데자뷰 무대도 있고 그리고 또 뭐였지? Where You At? 이라는 노래도 하고 뭐 북극성이란 좋은 노래도 하고요. 그리고 뭐 마지막에는 좀 신나는 룩이란 노래를 준비를 했습니다.
Well, I'm singing my three title songs that I've sung before, and then I'm doing a cover song, Bang Bang. That's what my fans love, so yeah, I'm looking forward to it. The A to the N to the G to the Bang B
to the A to the N to the G to the Hey. For someone who's watching this, they don't really know what Hallyu is or what Hallyu culture is. Could you maybe summarize for me what that is? What is Hallyu?
Oh, it's too big to summarize, I think. Come and join, maybe. Yeah, that would be the best explanation, best experience that you guys can know.
So the best way to learn about it is to really just kind of...
Go in. Yeah, and just, you know, jump in, you know?
Well, that's what I'm trying to do.
you are.
Chungha, Newest W. Hey Will and Cherry on Top. Those are just some of the artists performing here at the BOF Park Concert. By the way, this is the second concert as part of the event, and we all can't wait to have a little K-pop under the stars.